I am Steven. I'm a woodwright. We are from Phoenix, Arizona. An example of the work we do is our Bavarian dragon. My wife and my daughter do all of the artwork on it. In fact, this painting of this is my daughter's special work that she does. We also make a variety of children-specific headpieces, if you will. This being our claymore, or great sword, made of yellow pine, so that it is strong and sturdy, yet lightweight, so it won't hurt the child, lacking any points, any place on them, so that they're kid-friendly. We don't want the children to get hurt with what we make. Make them finished and unfinished. An example of one of our swords, and of course our daggers that we make as well. We also carve spoons. This being an example of our long cooking spoon, which is for use in a cauldron for reenactors or people who like to make huge quantities of refried beans. This being one of our standard cooking spoons we make, which has a hook in the back, as all of ours do, so it won't fall into the pot, but it also functions as a pot hook. And as a means of pulling out your oven rack, and with this divot here, you can push the oven rack back in. Women will do that. They have the sense to. Men, like me, I'll just use my hand and get burned as usual and get yelled at for, of course. But we also have a smaller cooking spoon, which can function for serving, and our brewing spoon. This is for the guys. So when we make our mead or our ales, we can stick this all the way down into the bottom of the vessel and mix it up, or stir it up. I feel if you're going to be making your own beverages, you don't want to use a plastic spoon. You want to have one made of alder, which is what we have. A lot of my work I do on a shaving bench, a traditional tool, this one being made of curly maple. And yes, I do use a scraper rather than glass paper for much of my procedures. Scraper being the traditional method of smoothing off your wood. You need to anneal it. And bring your burr up from your piece. Then you take your scraper and you smooth out your wood bowl, as I'm doing here. And as I will show you in just a moment, the little burr that you form pulls out all of this dust that you can see sprinkling around in here. Your finest traditionally made furniture is still made using a scraper rather than using sandpaper, or as they say in the UK, glass paper. It's a very quick, very effective method of smoothing out your wood. As you can see again, more wood removed from the bowl, rendering a smooth surface. When we are finished, then we will put a coat of beeswax and mineral oil into it so that it will have more of this appearance and will be sealed with a food safe the food safe finish, as opposed to some chemical that you might get out of a can and not know exactly what you have.